Agnus Jovobis, Gaudium Magnum, Habemus Papam. Eminentissimum, ac reverendissimum Dominum, Dominum Georgium Marium, Sancte Romane Ecclesiae Cardinalem Bergoglio. Qui sibi nomen imposuit Franciscum.
As I do every day, praying the Tridentine Mass. And there it says, we pray for, and it puts the letter N there for the name. There's only one Pope you're called to pray for. Even those who might disagree with me on this point, they ask me, what is the one name that you use? The point is, there can't be two names in that position. And that's been taught by the Universal Church from day one to the present day. It's the ordinary universal magisterium, very clearly.